Hello guys, this is Andy. The opening ceremony of the World Cup has just passed. What do you think? The most impressive opening ceremony in my mind is the 2008 Beijing Olympic Games, in which the LED Olympic fire rings. Today we are going to visit a company that participates in application project of Beijing Olympic LED fire rings connection line. Let's go. This equipment seems to be composed of many parts. It is a single terminal gripping machine, which combines three functions of threading, wire stripping, and the terminal crimping to achieve a production efficiency three times higher than manual work. According to the different specifications of the wire harness, they will select the suitable wire stripper to process. And each wire stripper can accurately peel the wire harness skin. After soldering, the semi-finished products will be processed by the injection molding machine, and the water resistance can reach the level of IP65 to IP626. IPQC inspection will be strictly carried out during production. IPQC means Input Process Quality Control, including plug test, power on test, plug and pull force test, force spray test, and sealing test. These other products have passed many tests. They are not only popular in China, but also in the United States, India, and other countries.
Products are not only widely used in automation equipment, large machinery, industrial computers, and other industrial fields. It even covers outdoor LED lighting, LED display, outdoor communication equipment, electric bicycles, and other common things in our life.